Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can use and share the panorama that you can create inside Twinmotion. So here I'm in this project that I created recently for some other Tips and Tricks video. And here in my doc I created three different panorama, and I've just simply exported those panorama to my desktop. Here, I have my panorama sitting on my desktop, and now I will be showing you how you can easily use those panorama to create a virtual visit so you can send that to your client. I've been looking online at different ways that we can have to share different panorama, and I found different solutions. I've been finding RoundMe, 3DVista, TheViewer.com, Pano2Viewer. Some of them use a software that you need to install, but for this presentation today, I will be using RoundMe, which doesn't require any installation. Everything is online directly. What I did off screen here is just simply register to their website, and now I can create a tour. It's telling me to drag and drop my panorama over here, so let me just exit full screen, select my panorama, and drag and drop them inside my window. Now my panorama has been loaded. Let me maybe change the title so we can name this project like Airport Project. And we can also have a description if we want. We can localize the presentation. Let's just click on save for now. So here, as you can see, my first panorama has loaded. It's at the bottom of the screen right here. I can turn the camera around in any direction, so as you can see, it's well a 360 image. And at the bottom of the screen here, we have the two other panorama that are currently uploading. My two panorama I finished uploaded, and now I can simply click on one of them to switch to this new point of view. Let's check the third one. Now, if I want to link those panorama together with this application, it's pretty simple. What we need to do is simply select my panorama at the bottom of the screen and drag and drop it inside my viewport where I want to place my hotspot. And that's it. I can give it a title if I want. I can also move it again. And here, I just simply click on save. Same thing here, I just select my second panorama and place it inside my view. At the top right corner of the screen, we have this icon that allows you to switch to the view mode, like not the editing tool where you place down the different hotspots. It's really the view that the end user will see. And from this view, I can switch to my panorama by simply clicking on it. Now that's done, I switch to this second view. Let me place again my hotspot for this new view. So I just drag and drop my two panorama inside my scene to create the hotspot. And that's pretty much it. I can right away now send the URL to anyone by email, and they can just visualize those panoramas switch from one to another based on the presentation I've set up. Also, I just want to mention that Epic Games doesn't have any relationship with any of those websites I have showed you. Feel free to just select a few ones, test them, and find the one that best suits your need. Thanks everyone for watching these small tips, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content. Bye everyone!